They were right behind me.
Okay. How do we have to left, Simon and I?
Still 10. Richard's what, 10 years, 15 years younger than you?
Oh, yeah. And probably 25 years more crazy than me.
Oh, well, he's seriously up there on that scale.
That's a good thing. I mean, you see the stuff he does, it's fantastic. You see when he leapt the road, but he jumped over the road?
Nice thing. Well, and then there's the historical one from Jim Thorpe where he climbed the dam.
Yeah.
All right, I'll stop. I'll stop right now. Right now.
For the watershed, it likely will be.
Yeah.
Trying to get to the barbecue joint?
Yes.
Oh, then you do 30.
Oh.
26 takes you in the opposite direction.
You're right. It takes you to Logan. Or Delbarton or some damn place. No, I told him, he's got it.
Are you having a bike?
Yeah, 19 to 32.
Okay.
Eric! Yeah! Okay, oh, so this is 17, all right. 17 up there. Well, 17 is actually back.
It looks like, yeah, you're fucking right there. You make that left turn.
Okay, cool, we will do that. No! Need help! I'm just stuck!
Good job, you took the easy one!
Yeah.
Hang on a second. I'm gonna slip and slide my way down here.
You mean me a follower?
Nah, I think we're good.
Now, how do you get it up? You want to ride it?
You probably wouldn't. I would take it down and I would take another run at it.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay.
You're behind or not behind?
I'm out. I mean, I don't know if I can get up here.
Okay. You can't walk up then.
I can't.
Oh, what do you want to do?
I don't know. I'm thinking.
I was thinking you were going to ride it.
That might work.
I mean, I can ride it for you, but I would say give it a nice straight run, shot, get some momentum, and you go.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. Slow down, slow down. Fuck. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Well, there's no way I can ride it from there. Maybe back 50 yards. You ready?
Duncan wanted to take a break on Talcum Hill. I lost it.
Oh, I guessed that. So yeah. I came close.
Yeah, we're good.
You want to get in the shade or?
No, we can ride.
Okay, I'm ready. I don't know.
This is the end of 32.
This is the end of 32?
This is the end of 32.
Well,
you were going to meet them at the end of 37, weren't you?
Yeah. So we should take 17 some more. Okay. What the hell is this?
You turned onto 37.
What?
You turned onto 37.
How did I do that?
You made a wrong turn.
Oh, fuck.
I wondered, because we were talking about maybe taking 37. I thought, oh, well, obviously you decided to take 37.
Well, now I got to get off the bike and look at the map.
Oh, you just go back. 17.
I still want to look where I am.
Thank you.
fucking steps.
Yeah. You know, the slabs.
We could have hit 97. It's a down. Yeah. 32. Oh, that last bit.
Like the last bit.
And it is just like.
I know. We looked at it.
And then harder. Yeah.
We looked at it and said, no way.
Yeah, no. We were like, fuck. We got all the way to like the last couple ledges.
We made the same
ledges.
Mistake last time I was here in 2019. It was all dust
Eric?
Back then. But it was that same fucking hill. We tried to go up it.
Yeah, yeah.
We all got turned around.
Yeah.
Made about 3/4, 2/3 to the top, but.
Okay, so you're going to lead us back to the promised land. Okay. So did I come down that hill and not hook around?
Correct. Yeah, you didn't make a left there.
Okay. I don't even know if I saw this.
There is a sign saying 37 just on the left there. I thought maybe you decided to go this way. But...
No, I screwed up. It was not.
I was like, oh, he's been adventurous. We're going to do a blue. And then obviously I wondered whether whether that was really the decision. But,
Hey, I survived the blue. You know, so that was the same damn talc hill from 2 years ago?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Did you want to lead?
I guess.
I think now 17 is just straight through to 12.
To 12, yeah. Although it goes all the way down to the highway. we're just gonna take 12 to 17 and take the highway back. So this will be pretty mellow. Except there's a couple of muddy spots. I can see the other side of the V-notch, and I think we're coming down to the asphalt. Yep, I see asphalt.
To be visible, they might be able to pick you up.
No, they won't.
All right, let's go.
Let's go.
So the only issue is because of the tires he's got, he can't do 60 miles an hour or 50 miles an hour.
What can you do?
35, 40.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll just trundle along.